Why did the bear win in our scenario? The tiger struck with all his weight, but the bear absorbed the impact without losing his balance. The tiger's claws cut deep, but failed to disable. And while the tiger was fast and agile, he couldn't deliver that killing bite to the brown bear's neck. The bear's superior power was definitely the deciding factor. When the final blow connected with the tiger's back, it broke the spine, and a crushing bite finished him off.